Hello and welcome back to another tutorial. In this tutorial, I am going to share with you how to enable or disable notch in your Honor 8S device. So let's take a look how to do that. In order to do that, you have to go on settings section and then go on display. And under you will find more display settings. Simply click over there and then you will find here notch. And by default Honor 8S, you will see there is notch enabled. If you want to hide notch, you can just twist this and this mobile going to hide the notch system. Maybe some cases or somehow you want to return notch, same way just go on setting, display, and then click on this more display setting and then click on notch, and then you can choose this default. So this is how you can enable or disable notch in your Honor 8S device. So that's for now. Thanks for watching my video. See you next one. Peace.